Let's have another gameplay here on Lenovo Legion GO with the game Highwater. At this point, as you know, the game is running with ultra graphics, ultra high quality graphics, and at this point I have the device set to 2560 by 1600, even if the game doesn't allow us for rendering at this maximum quality. So at this point I don't know if the game is running with 2560 by 1600 or low resolution. Definitely it's acting like it's 1600, but we will see. So let's go here to settings, and here I have, if I change this kind of resolution, the game will look strange. Look, this is the next one. Previous one, 16, I don't know, maybe the game has a problem, I don't know, with some updates maybe everything will be solved. Anyway, the game at this point is set to ultra quality and high quality graphics here. So let's see it. It's an interesting game. It's about decisions and it's about how you decide to act here. Let's get this one. Let's use the shield. It's a bit strange to play this game. You don't really know what to do in every circumstance. For example, you have to go here. If you don't go here, you won't be able to go in diagonal and to attack this one. Let's see if it's... No, it's not the right movement. Look, this guy. It's finished. Okay, let's try it again. Get the shield. Now let's get it back. Thank you. Here it is, finally.